all are good. Welcome to the English class. Today we are going to discuss new story.
Open your books, Exceed Foundation, Alphabet 1, page number 6565. Today we are going to discuss story of letter Q. And the name of the story is Quimby in Queensland.
Let's do action of letter Q. Do after me and say like this. Do your hands like this and say quack, 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 quack. Firstly, let me introduce the character which you are going to meet in the story. Meet, who is she? She is Quimby. Quimby the quail. Quimby the quail.
Quimby the quail was a queen. She went to the pond in the royal garden of Queensland.
Look, who is she? She is Quimby the quail. Quack, quack, Quimby, quack, quack, quail. And you know, she's a queen. Quimby the quail, queen. Quack, quack, queen.
And she went to the pond. She went to the pond in the royal garden of Queensland. Queensland. She saw many ducklings quacking. They were waiting for Mummy Duck to feed them. Quimby the quail. Quail saw many ducklings over there. Many ducklings over there. They all are quacking. They all are quacking. Quack, quack, quacking.
They all wait for their mummy duck so that mummy duck will come and feed them. And feed them.
The queen cautioned Papa Duck, do the baby ducks quack all day long? Yes, Your Majesty, they quack all day long and all night long, said Papa Duck. Quack, quack, quack is all we hear.
The queen cautioned to Papa Duck, quack, quack, queen, quack, quack, caution, do the baby ducks quack all day long? Then Papa said, yes, they do. Quack, 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 all day and all night. Okay, if you understood the story, dear parents, please help your child to revise this story of letter Q. Bye-bye, kids. Have a nice day.